coming to theaters.
Two tickets to California, please.
That's $226.
Well, we only have $27.30. What does that get us?
Nowhere.
Corey's taking his brother Jimmy on a ride.
These two boys already traveled more than 80 miles across the state.
We've hired someone to find him.
What's his problem?
He's just shy.
But Jimmy's got a secret.
You got $50,000 on Double Dragon?
That could make this the ride of their lives.
Look at him. He's a wizard.
He's headed for the video championship.
This guy?
What is that?
Power glove.
Yeah, well, just keep your power gloves off for our rides.
With a touch of romance.
I am not kissing a boy.
And a ton of trouble.
Got you.
We're too late.
Put me down! Sorry about that.
You maniac!
They'll get there any way they can.
Jimmy! Here we come!
It's Jimmy!
Come here! Stop them!
Now, what do you think you're doing to him?
All his life, you've been telling him to do what you want him to do. How about once you ask him what he wants to do, huh?
Now,
Video Armageddon.
It's gonna take a lot of guts.
You can do it!
A little magic.
You're the best!
And The Wizard, Fred Savage. The Wizard.
Coming soon on video cassette. And now for our feature presentation. I often.
Love is Reto.
Sound our forever.
Bye. Snacks.
Let's go for a dive.
Welcome to Dumpster Delish. Welcome to the show. Look at all this beautiful food we have today. I wonder what we can make. Bananas. Let's make some wonderful bananas and waffles. Great. Today we'll be using bananas, waffles, lime zest, sour cream, bananas, maple syrup, brown sugar, and lime zest, as well as just a touch of cinnamon. Now let's get to peeling these bananas. Now we're just going to slice these bananas lengthwise and roll them in some brown sugar. Let's get these bananas on the grill. Perfect. Our bananas are done. Let's get them off the grill and get going on everything else we're gonna do. Look at these, bananas. Now for the topping for our bananas and waffles, we're gonna make a very simple sauce made from sour cream. A little bit of cinnamon. And just a touch of zazzy lemon zest. Let's stir this bad boy together. It looks perfect. I think we're about ready for those waffles. Waffles! Those bananas smell so good. And just a dollop of sour cream. Now we're just gonna add a small garnish to really make this dish look as elegant as you want to feel about it. A beautiful serving for one, for when no one wants to eat with you. I can't wait. It's not just delish, it's dumpster delish. Bon appetit, everyone.
Okay, rockers, get ready for a tour that's sure to stink up the nation.
Swamp On with their debut platform.
supreme digital, the mechanical flesh. High above the law, we override the inevitable crash of the electric joyride. Phone checker, crawler of the night, neon text freak, esoteric terrorist in blazing glory, we dream deep. Our faces reduced to puppy slugs. Who designed your mind? A post-physical romance turned addiction, distracted by lust, checks, and chemical imbalances. Insatiable hunger for the infinite scroll. Flat-screen hypnotist pixel therapy. The interconnectedness and oneness of being an entire global culture with amnesia. This is the techno-present. A techno-euphoria, freebasing neuro-software in the blown-out ruins of suburban shopping malls. Intravenous information highway, the galactic web. Our third-dimensional hyperreal in total confusion under the new dawn of the fifth sun. All is still abstracted illusion, and we still don't care about your wealth. We reclaim ownership of self, no self-control, the psychopath of the left hand. Following our own star, 13-moon lunatic fringe lifestylists breaking trance. We are the hyper-style street trash committing acts of shamanic vandalism, vicious terrorist poets, divine violence and riot porn arousal. Naked subversion of your death condition, the civilized death trip. Can you trip like we do? Your hardware is soft, memory simulation, a collective mythology hardwired into our genetic makeup. The youth is megalithic and the moonlight is sculpture. Energy continuous, uploaded mind living forever in a forest cathedral. Anarchy and ecstasy, boy, stay inverting symbolic truths of a world on fire. Chaos radical. Radical chaos. The galactic serpent, apocalyptic vision, dwelling on the threshold reduced to the status of ghosts, we fuck on the ashes of Ferraris. A pure heart is a threat. You hide behind sick machines, pure harsh realm acceleration, maniac cops, smoke screens and touch screens, the walking dead. A war on consciousness from reptile dysfunction. The postmodern condition, turning gold into shit. We give birth to dancing stars, light writing with our alien bodies, transcending human, returning to dirt, archaic revival, whispers of Zeb Tepi, erecting tech megaliths on the ruins of a dead world. It's the Anthropocene where nothing is as it seems. Disguise and deceive. Numb, and with dumb tongues you're afraid. Afraid of the negative slave who, like a crazy horse, can see that your gods ain't shit. Resistance, a hymn to the first great abstraction, return and burn to the source. To be born, we must first destroy a world. Reality hacking, cracking the fabric of the real. Analog fade to a digital daydream, externalized central nervous systems. We are our own machines, because this is the post-traumatic stress, street pressure, transform coal to diamond. This is the new edge, blood and guts rendered in high definition. This is the sacred, this is the profane. The riddle of the Sphinx, roaring thunder, black magic, reverse alchemy. We are the gate crashers, the risk takers getting down with the sickness. Manipulate your machine. You're a technomancer.
Thank you. Get up from the rest, I thought I would die from it. Live outside of myself, but inside something. My reality's a form of my judgments. Try nothing, and come out of it triumphant. Forming edges in the circles I run in. I approach thought like I would approach five gunmen. Carefully, like hunters that find covens in the woods. Would finalize what my mind summons back to where I could never just sit and decide something. As I slip within my mind suctions, I venture deeper inside it until I find something. Guides from the cow maneuver, a source of divine substance. A cow's ass led to my mind's success. If that isn't humbling, I don't know what is. I love sustenance substances, trying to find confidence, the one I haven't done yet. Can't wait until I'm ash up in a cubic urn, having conversations with the master of the universe. Until then, my life's a stanza in a stupid verse. As a topic, I'm one that the manic manner do converse. Spell my name, that's a spell where magic do occur. I'm a state of space of like one where the sun's left. My life will end as cliche as a sunset. Always do it more just to find I could have done less. But if I'd done less, I know it probably wouldn't have been enough. But if I'd done less, I know it wouldn't have been enough. But if I'd done less, I know that it wouldn't have been enough.
to the tower. The electricity, it doesn't seem to affect her. Something better happens soon or I'm finished. Hang on there, you brute. There it goes.